Potatoes bear the scientific name Solanum tuberosum. They are the most popular vegetable on Earth. There is not a culture that does not consume them, or a person that dislikes the potato. Potatoes are just known for being rich in calories and carbohydrates. But actually, the potatoes happen to be rich in very many types of nutrients. Consequently, due to the large number of nutrients, potatoes have a lot of health benefits. Potatoes can bring about weight gain. Many would be surprised at how this can be an advantage. Weight gain is particularly important to children who are suffering from malnutrition. This is because potatoes contain a lot of carbohydrates. This will help the child process a lot of energy in the body, and, at the same time, the excess carbohydrates forming fat under the skin. Potatoes also form a good meal for the people who are sick. It helps them gain energy in their body. Other than containing carbohydrates that give the body energy, potatoes are given to patients as they are easy to digest. Because of their ease of digestion, they should also be given to small babies since their digestion capabilities are not completely developed yet. Potatoes also contain a large amount of fiber. Fiber helps in making easy the bowel function. This helps prevent constipation. Potatoes also help in maintaining the skin health. This is because it contains in it minerals like magnesium, phosphorus, and potassium. These nutrients are very important for maintaining the health of skin cells and tissues. The pulp that can be obtained from crushing potatoes can be mixed with honey, and can act as perfect face and skin packs. The pulp helps cure pimples that might have developed on the face. The pulp can also be used to heal burns. When applied to burns, it helps relieve the pain and makes the wound heal faster. The vitamin C found in the potatoes helps cure scurvy. This is a very ugly disease that is characterized by bleeding gums and cracked lip corners. Potatoes also help reduce inflammations, whether it is external or internal. This is because of the presence of vitamin B6, vitamin C, and potassium. These nutrients help in preventing the inflammation of the digestive system and intestines. Potatoes also help reduce blood pressure. High blood pressure can be caused by a lot of things, and one of them would be if there is difficulty in digestion. Thus, potatoes are quite easy to digest that does not cause the intestines any unnecessary pressure when they are trying to digest that might lead to high blood pressure. Potatoes also assist in helping the brain function better. Potatoes contain almost all the nutrients necessary for the brain to function well. They include nutrients like glucose, omega-3, amino acids, and vitamin C, etc. These minerals are able to help the brain function at its best. Thus, one should try it, including this very nutritious vegetable in everyday diet. It will help a great deal in improving or maintaining your health.